Y'all, doesn't it look so freaking yummy?
Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
You want people around, it's gonna bitch, make me butter. In that, it's so big ass, how I get that, I'm too busy, and it's money, can it shed?
What's up, Tay Gang? It's your girl, Taylor Nicole. I'm back again with another video. So this time, I want y'all to cook dinner with me. Like, I made these seafood breakfast bowls one day, and I really just was doing something willy-nilly. And they were good, so I'm gonna share my recipe and I'm gonna cook with y'all. I just you know, been chilling today, so that's why I look like this. But can we get to cooking? So I have most of my ingredients out already. My shrimp is done thawing. I think kind of got everything I need. I gotta get out my seasonings, but we're gonna hop into it. So the first thing I'm gonna use is a green pepper. So I'm gonna cut up the green pepper. I don't know where my cutting board is, so I'll be cutting on plates. Judge your mama, not me. Now somebody buy me a cutting board. So we're just gonna cut up the green pepper. The red pepper. I'm cutting the red pepper. And I know how y'all be. Yes, I already washed my hands. Yes, I washed off the vegetables and stuff already. I try to prepare something. I try to prepare everything before I got started, so chill out. I can't stand when people be on people's stuff like, oh, I ain't see you wash that off, or oh, I ain't see you. And I just be like, now, I'm pretty sure they prepped all this stuff before they did that. Like, they ain't just walk in the kitchen and be like, let's get going. I don't know, but maybe some people don't. The red pepper is chopped. Now we're going in with the green pepper. Okay. Okay, so now I have my green pepper, red pepper, and onion chopped up. I kind of use like a half a green pepper, a half a red pepper, and like, I don't know how much onion, to be honest. It's just me. And so, yeah, so I have that. Now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go over to my skillet and start warming it up. I'm gonna drop some olive oil in my skillet. All right, y'all, so I have the pot warming up. My shrimp is unthawed. And then I have some lump crab meat. This is handy, but you can use whatever you would like. So I'm gonna add, well, we just gonna add it all in there. It's in there now. So I add that in there. With the shrimp, it's not seasoned yet. So for my seasonings, I add some garlic. And I add it right in there with everything. I use Old Bay seasoning. I use Raging Cajun, the original one. And I just do it till it look right. That's what my grandma taught me, y'all. So I use a little onion powder. I like the garlic and pepper seasoning. So I use, oh my God, y'all, my neighbors be so loud. Please, chill. But I just use a little bit of that because it can be salty sometimes. And I like spicy. So I use a dash of cayenne pepper. And we're just going to mix that all up in there. So now that we have it mixed, we're gonna head over to our pot, drop this in there with our chopped vegetables that we have so far, and get it going. So then we have that over there cooking. I cheated. I bought the microwavable red potatoes. So what we're gonna do is pop these in the microwave for 8 minutes and then we'll add them in. But first, let's put them in the microwave. So our potatoes are in the microwave. I have spinach and tomato. So the only thing that's gonna be missing is we're gonna add the potatoes in once our meat and our veggies cook down. And then we're gonna top with some spinach and a little tomato and fried egg and avocado, but we'll get there, we'll get there. So just hang on tight. I'll be back in a few once my stuff gets cooking because there's no need to hold y'all on here. And yeah. What's up, gang? We're back. I already cut up my tomato and I washed them and cut them up, and then I washed my spinach, and then my potatoes are done. So I started cutting some of them into fours. They are hot. But yeah, I started cutting them into fours. So that's what I'm doing now, so that way I could go ahead and go ahead and put these in with the food. Everything that we need to get it going is cut up, besides like the avocado and the egg that we'll do at the end. So let's move over and I'm gonna show y'all me putting everything in there. So that's the rest of the potato. So now I'm gonna add the tomato. And I'm gonna top it off with the spinach. So I know a lot of times, y'all, I was talking to y'all and my camera cut off. But so I added the spinach, I added a little bit more butter, and then I went in and added some more Cajun seasoning to the top, but not too much because you didn't want it to be salty. I don't know what happened to the rest of the video, but yeah, I'm gonna show you what it's looking like. Y'all, doesn't it look so freaking yummy? I don't know why I'm using this plastic spoon. But basically everything is done. That's cooking down some more, so I'm gonna go ahead and put it on low. But it's basically finished. So all I'm gonna do is, in another frying pan, I'm about to fry my egg, go ahead and wash and cut up my avocado and place that on top. So once I'm finished with that, I'll come back and I'll plate it and show you guys. All right, gang, so I went ahead and scooped mine into a clear bowl. I'll use a clear bowl just in case, just so y'all can see it. I'm gonna take my cheese, and I like cheese, so I added some cheese on top before I add my fried egg. So my egg is about finished. It is finished. So I'm gonna take my fried egg and add it to the bowl. So that's what it looks like with the cheese and the fried egg. You can see on the side. Now I have my avocado, and I'm going to peel and place my avocado. Like so. Now it's time to eat and you're done. Yeah. Ooh, cheesy. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. All right. I don't want y'all to just sit here and watch me eat, but yeah. Go make you one. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification so you know every time I drop a video. Thanks for hanging out and cooking dinner with me, and see you next time.
See, I'm off to better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me.